Hey there. Johnny B here for another rendition of Retr0nathan, where I play bonafide classics or games that emulate those classics of yore. For today, I'm continuing my playthrough of Ori and the Blind Forest. Actually making some progress, so that's good. I love a good Metroidvania, but one of the downsides is that you can get stuck. You know, and it's a mixed bag. You know, like I don't want a lot of hand holding, and yet I don't want to like not know where to go. I mean, sometimes you can intuit that, and it's just great game design. And I don't want to blame the game designers, the programmers. But sometimes you just miss stuff or you forget. And I've been playing this, you know, like once a week for this here stream, and It's hard to kind of get back into it, you know, when you have that pause and trying to figure out, like, where do I go? But I made some headway last week, and I'm going to start right there. So let's get cracking. Put some kind of water seed into the tree. And remember, there was, like, these portal thingies. Uh-oh. Game save. Well, that's good. Oh boy. Almost got it. Sweet. Well, let's go ahead and save it. And I'm going to use that ability point. Maybe I can't. So I need two for here. Oh, that's for clean water. I was going to say, I thought I could start swimming now with that. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to need two ability points, so never mind. It's like a portal situation here. Shards. Oops. Save. One of the clutch things about modern gaming, I tell you, just having save points. And it seems like such a given, but we old school gamers were not so oof. Lucky. Oh my gosh, I'm. Oh boy, let me just start back at the save point. We didn't have rewind and stuff like that. Okay, didn't lose too much that go around. That's good. Oh. in. So let's see. If I jump through there, where will that take me? I guess I'll find out. Yikes. Pressing X. Oh. Why? Well, that's pretty cool. Whoa. Come up here, Froggy. Come get you some. Zap you. Wise choice. Oops. Oh, I see how to get in there. Okay. What the? Oh. Interesting. So you throw the projectile in the opposite direction. Okay. Getting the hang of it. Whoa. I think I see what you need to do here. This is tricky. Wait, maybe. Save. Where did I go? Oh. Nice. Oops. There we go. I just wanted to save. Because that was a little tricky. Oh, shoot. I still got to get that. Okay. Here we go again. What the? This is so tricky. Gameplay dynamic because you're trying to aim something and then also aim yourself. Oh, geez. Arc was off. Okay. Yes. Even though I'm low, I'm gonna save because that's just annoying. Don't get me wrong, it's cool and all, like when you get that sense of accomplishment, but it's just frustrating when you gotta do it all over. I guess it's kind of like what my son says. Up from one of his teachers, act better. Oops, wrong way. I guess I just gotta launch myself up. Oops. Yeah, it's tough. What the? Let's try this again. Come on. What's down there anyway? Dang. Hello? Ugh. I think I got it. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Shoot. Shoot farther. Man. I don't even know if I need to go this way. Or this is just like a secret, but one of those things where get your heart set on it, like we need to make this happen. But ooh, kind of drew the fire a little bit further away. I think that's the key. What? That was close. Oh my gosh. No, shoot over here. I don't know if this is gonna work. There. Oh my lord. I say, oh shoot! Dude, not cool. Worth it. Just want to save. Oops. Hello. Tentacle creature, dude. Need a little boost here. Help a brother out. Oh, come on. Oh. Now you reset. All right, let's go ahead and save again. Oh boy. Come on, I did it before. Saving so I can save myself a step for next time. But I'm assuming there will be a next time. Oh boy. That's the part that gets me some trouble. squishies. It's doing so good. Oh man, that was tough. What? What's going on here? I need full orbs. Oops. Okie dokie. Wait, what? This isn't fair. Oh wait, it says 4 now. Oh, that's right. Do I need 6? Is that what it is? I already got that other orb. Arbitrary backtracking. How do you fill up your orbs? I do not want to have to do all that again. Let me just try the door again. There was something I wasn't doing correctly. Come on, Day of the Tentacle. Huh? Did it open? Oh, thank goodness. That seems so arbitrary. I don't know what the deal was. It's like, leave and come back. Oh, okay, now you're good. Okay. What is going on here? In case it's like a boss fight. Oh. Oh boy. This is a tough fight. This is maddening. I gotta keep keep track of so many different things. Ugh.
What the?
Oh, jeez. Already off the rough part. Ooh. That was tough. Jump now. Okay, so I can warp, but what? That's it? I guess I restored it. Boss fight? First, they want you to go right. Yes, I don't smooth. Oops. Okay, I guess I just gotta go right, I think. Ooh, that's satisfying. Side, and then I'll see. I guess I gotta cut those vines. Come on, you gonna fire? Oh my gosh. I don't even know where I'm trying to direct it. Thank you. Oh, come on. I get confused. Okay, so this first one, aim there, then you want to aim up, then... Oh my god. It's very maddening. Now what? Oh shoot. Oh jeez. Assuming I needed it. Will I be able to make that jump? Alright, cool. Oh. Shouldn't have destroyed that beetle dude. Will you please respawn? Oh, maybe I could do one of his needles. You can't do the needles? Really? Okay. Well, that's kind of annoying. Oops. Fire. Crap. All right. Well, maybe they respawned up there. Ooh. I think I can navigate that, but we'll see. All right, here we go. Well, shoot. Maybe try that again, or maybe I can take care of this. Fine. First. Ooh, that was bad. Oh. Okay, give me another one. These guys respawned. Oh my gosh. It's so maddening. Oh, you too? Lordy, lordy. Oops. Okay. Real smart there. Okay. Oops. Oh, I forgot to redirect it the second time. Oh my lord. No! I was so close. Oh, we're getting closer. Oh no! My aim was off. Oy. Okie dokie then. Whew. Now what? What the heck? Oh, awesome. I don't see anything. Rut-row, Raggy. Shoot again. Come on. There we go. Can I save? I can't save. No! Oh, my God. Stressful! Oh, jeez. Lord have mercy! Oh, load. Back it up, Terry. Put it in reverse. Ah! What the... Starting over. Oh, I was doing so good. At least I have a little bit of a better idea of the path to take. Oops. I say that as I jump right into the water, raging water. Shoot again. There we go. Come on. No! There we go. No! Oh, I was so close. Ride the sparks, so to speak. Isn't this a little bit too much hydration for this tree? Oh, wrong button. Get away, Froggy. I hate you. No! Oh. Comfort! Ah! A lot of these parts are too close for comfort! Oh. Wrong button. Oh no! Oh. I'm thinking I need to take a break. Well, I don't know. I'm kind of on a roll. Getting a little bit further. Let me try maybe a couple more times. Do it. Awesome. If I don't, get it next time. Oh, stupid frogs. I hate you. No. Freaking epic. Frustrating, but epic. Oh boy. Happy to end on that note. Oh, snap. What's up, Yahoo? Oh. What the? That owl is insane. Oh my god. Whoa. No, Ori. Oh no. Wow. Oh, the spider membered. So beautiful, my goodness. Forlorn ruins inside the misty woods. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, this is so gorgeous. I'm just enthralled. Wow. I'm also coming off of that crazy sequence there. So nice to have all this peaceful nature. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. Probably didn't need to make a save point, but never can be too cautious. So, well, if you join me live, always appreciate that. Feel free to chime in anytime. I try to monitor the chat periodically. As always, I will upload to YouTube, where you can find my other streams as Retr0nathan, and also as Collector the Hordarian, my other alter ego, where I talk collecting, essentially, mostly just unbox stuff, which I call unboxinings, just to make them sound more epic. But yeah, catch me there. I'm under the Geeks Like Us umbrella. You can find some other great content. Come check us out on all the social media platforms. We're not super active, but there's a little nice little community on Discord. Hit us, any of us up, and we'll get you in there. Just play nice. And yeah, our mission is just trying to keep it geeky. You know, follow your heart, your passion, and maybe make a career out of it. So we want to create a platform where people can kind of hang out and network and support each other, and 'cause that's just what we do. We're also psychologists for our main jobs, but we like to kind of do our geeky things on the side, and sometimes often actually integrate it with our work. So anyways, I'm just yammering on here. Again, Johnny B, Retr0nathan, Collector. Hope you have a great night. Stay geeky, and I'll see you at the next one.